I have not bought a painting in the conventional sense, like art, which is like classified as art. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, I have bought paintings because I have bought paintings which are done by street artists. Mm-hmm. And I have bought paintings, for example, stuff like Madhubani art, that's also painting. So mm-hmm. I bought that. Mm-hmm. I think I like that because it is, and I like to buy that primarily because sometimes I feel a lot of art, the way it is priced, mm-hmm. a little ununderstandable to me. Mm-hmm. And I like the type that I buy, which is street art, because sometimes you see people doing it, mm-hmm. so you appreciate the fact how people do this so mm-hmm. easily, something that you think is easy, mm-hmm. but at the same time you find that they are getting away with creating mm-hmm. such great things. Mm-hmm. So it inspires you to buy and you see them do it, that's one. Mm-hmm. And the other is that it feels more connected. Mm-hmm. It feels more connected. Mm-hmm. And that's what inspired me to buy every time I bought this kind of art.